Everyone has their favorite hole-in-the-wall restaurant where the service is friendly.
Thank you. Have a good one, man. Good to see you again.
The food is filling and flavorful.
Basil, shrimp, steak fajita, and buffalo chicken.
And the prices are affordable.
$24.42.
And for hungry folks in the city of Lowell, that little hole-in-the-wall is Eliu's hole-in-the-wall.
Hole-in-the-wall, pick up a delivery.
Located on Fletcher Street in Lowell, Eliu's Hole in the Wall is a lifelong dream come true for chef owner Eliu Almo. He opened this postage stamp-sized spot about 5 years ago, serving the kind of Puerto Rican cuisine he grew up eating, with many recipes handed down by his mother.
My mom was a big cook, and when I opened this, I started adding my mother's ideas that she used to make for us. And it was just a dream, and I never thought I'd be where I am today.
Eliu's wife also couldn't foresee what would come to be here, because before it became the Hole in the Wall, this spot was little more than a neighborhood eyesore.
It's a long story, but to make it short, I was in the pool across the street with my wife and my kids, and during the day, we saw the for sale sign. It looked a pretty abandoned building, so my wife called it a POS Hole in the Wall. And I loved it. It was like, oh, I like that. Keep giving me ideas. Like, I like this. I'm gonna go talk to the people there. And I crossed the street, got the phone number, and called them, and the rest was history.
So now what did your wife call this place?
Good question. I should ask her that.
While the hole in the wall may be small, the flavors coming out of Eliu's kitchen are anything but, especially when it comes to tostones.
Tostones are fried plantains. You deep fry them, crispy on the outside, nice and chewy on the inside, and you dunk them into the mayo ketchup sauce.
And while they're great on their own, Eliu has created an entire lineup of loaded tostones, piled up with toppings like shredded chicken, sauteed veggies, and fresh seafood.
My favorite is the Eliu's tostones. This has beef, melted taco cheese, and lettuce on top. It was almost like a crispy burger. A crispy taco, a tostone taco or something. I don't know. I just got creative. I did it. I ended up liking it, and I just put it on the menu right away.
When it comes to customer favorites, the loaded pork tostone is the number one seller.
My most popular is the pork tostone. That was my original. I only had one, and it was such a big hit, I decided to keep adding more flavors and more flavors, which I'm not done. I still have a couple of tricks up my sleeves.
Eliu also gets creative when it comes to empanadas, with almost a dozen different kinds, all made by hand, ideal for a quick bite.
So filling, so easy, in and out. Let's go, I'm done. Perfect snack.
And while you can get classic fillings like chicken, beef, or pork, the one you really need to try is the guava empanada.
My mom used to make them every Sunday night after church. She always used to tell us, blow in them before you eat them, because they get really hot, they'll burn your tongue. It's a guava paste that we melt and we put them into empanadas. She didn't put cheese in them. I decided to put the mozzarella cheese in it just to make it more of a little Italian twist to it. And it was delicious, and we just kept going with that.
That same great guava flavor can also be enjoyed tossed with some chicken wings and tenders.
It's the same thing, guava. We melted it, we added a little pineapple, and it was still like, meh. So we ended up spicing it up and putting some hot sauce in it, and it just went on a life of its own. It's amazing.
The menu at Eliu's Hole in the Wall offers up plenty of pizza and sub shop fare too, but much of it gets a Puerto Rican twist, like the tripleta pizza with roasted pork, ham, steak, and Eliu's special sauce, a half-pound cheeseburger topped with a fried egg, bacon, and sweet plantains, and a steak bomb absolutely exploding with flavor.
The steak bomb, one of my favorites. We stir-fry the peppers, onions, mushrooms, throw the steak on top, and then instead of putting it in a sub roll, we use a Puerto Rican pan de agua, and we panini press it. That makes it so different from everyone else's.
Another dish that's a bit different here, the chicken broccoli Alfredo calzone.
We do our Alfredo from scratch on the spot. It's one of our personal favorites here in the shop. And it's been a project because we have to cook it. It's hot. It's hard to put it on a dough to be able to fold it without it melting. But we figured it out and people love it.
In fact, customers seem to love everything about Eliu's.
The mouth-watering food. I love it. It tastes great. The tripleta, the cubano, those subs, oh, make my mouth water. Delicious.
And as much as customers love Eliu's Hole in the Wall, Eliu loves serving his customers.
Ever since I opened this place, honestly, I don't feel like, oh my God, it's time to go to work, you know? I just feel like it's time to go. It's fun, definitely fun. I love coming to work. I love being around my team. You'll be amazed at the production that comes out of here. Never in my life, in a million years, I would have thought was it going to be this busy. But know for a fact that we will always do our best to keep you satisfied.